Hi, it's Max from Rainbow Power again. Thanks for watching. Today, we're going to go through the components of one of our DIY off-grid solar kits. We've been making these kits for over 33 years, and we've got thousands of happy customers. One of our most popular items, and one we're pretty famous for, is our off-grid DIY kit. And today, I'll walk you through the components. These systems start at around $2,000 and are customized power solutions for everyday people. They come with up to 6 330-watt solar panels and a 12 or 24-volt solar battery bank, a pre-wired distribution board with MPPT regulator, cigarette socket, 2 USB sockets, voltmeter, breakers, fuses, and all the additional cabling that you'll need to safely and simply install it yourself. We've done all the hard work wiring it up. All you have to do is plug it together. The board is also designed with extra space to fit a battery charger and a DC-AC battery inverter. All the required steps are straightforward and simple and easy to understand. Instructions are provided with the kits. Battery inverters, if any, are pluggable, meaning you don't need a licensed electrician for these small DIY kits. At Rainbow, we only use quality components from reputable manufacturers with a proven track record and offices in Australia. Our base panels are from a company called Trina. We've been selling their panels for about 10 years. They're great value for money and come with a 10-year warranty. Victron Energy has a strong reputation for technical innovation and it's got a 5-year warranty. They're known for their quality and reliability. If you have any issues at all during installation or any time into the future, don't worry. You get full after-sale support from our technical team at no extra cost. Just give us a call on 66891 430 or look for us online. And don't forget, all of our off-grid kits come with free access to the Living with Solar 2-day workshop. That'll teach you how to maintain the system so you get benefit from it for years to come. Check out our other videos and don't forget to like, comment or subscribe. See ya!